What's up, everyone? I'm here at the Great Jack-O-Lantern Blaze of 2021, and it's October 3rd. It's 70 degrees Fahrenheit, 21 Celsius. This is an annual event that happens every year in upstate New York. This is located at the Croton on Hudson Village at the Van Cortlandt Manor. And this year there are over 7,000 pumpkins in this event. This event is so popular that it often gets sold out for its most popular time slots within days of the tickets being on sale. In fact, I was only able to get the ticket for today and there was only one ticket left, so I am fortunate enough to get that ticket available. So over here we have the retail section of the event. This is the adult section, the liquor, Stingy Dack, Oktoberfest, Autumn Blaze. And over here you have the logos, the keychains, merchandise, pumpkin pie. I just got led into this event. It's around 6:40 p.m. Every year the design of these pumpkins changes and there's a custom-made soundtrack for each year. Feels like kind of like smooth jazz. So here's my ticket. Oh, this side? Oh, okay. All right.
Hi there.
Hey.
Welcome.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Thank you. All right. So the Great Jack-O-Lantern Blaze. Oh, look at this. Last chance to use the restrooms. They put the restrooms right in the front of the exhibit. Now, the last time I was here was in 2017. I did a video of it on my channel if you'd like to check it out. And here's the entrance to the Blaze events. I had a ticket for 7, but they let me in early. I'll try to minimize my narration so you can enjoy the event as is. Here we are, some information. Oh, I forgot to mention, the tickets were $48 online for an adult ticket, and I took the Metro North Railroad to get here to the Croton Harmon Station. It took about an hour from Grand Central Terminal, and the ticket was $11.25 for a one-way ticket, so round trip is $22.50. Thank you. These carvings are incredible. It takes a lot of work to carve all these pumpkins out, different faces. This is something else. Okay. So this is the New York City section. The Pumpkin Bridge. Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
This is incredible. Wow.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
I was here 4 years ago. This looks completely different now. Yeah. Yeah, last time there was the Pumpkin Z Bridge. And they remade it now. There's the new one. The old one was here last time. That's right, the last time I came here was the Tappan Zee Bridge. Now it's the Mario Cuomo Bridge that the bridges are imitating. This one's in the shape of a fish. And there's a fish in the fish. Such creativity. This windmill is incredible. All right, now the crowds are coming. What is this supposed to be now? Jellyfish?
Sadly, it was like a picture.
pumpkin bridge. Actually walking across it, this is epic. I actually walked across the real one and it took like 2 hours to walk across, I think. The new section, Celtic Knots. They pay homage to the jack-o'-lantern's roots in Irish folklore, which tells of Stingy Jack, who could never get into heaven nor hell, so he carved a turnip. Pumpkin Arts. Museum of Pumpkin Art.
Oh, this is beautiful. Scream, Frida.
Wow. This is really extravagant. I think that's Frida Khan. This looks like Van Gogh, Starry Night. Oh, I forgot the name of this piece, but it's
Scream,
so famous.
Edward Monk.
All right, thank you. Scream, that's right. Oh my gosh. Irving's 820. Mona Lisa. All right. Look at this. This dragon's breathing smoke. All right. Let's go this way because I didn't see this yet.
Any throne bar.
This is super cool. Looks like a lamp. Let me do a quick walk through this again because it's just that incredible. Wow, this dragon is really something. Here's the pumpkin planetarium. Thank you. all the different figurines. What? The pumpkin carousel made a comeback for this year. This is one of my favorites from 2017. The Infinite Trail, oh my goodness. The Albany Post Road. That was pretty spooky, that infinite row there. Look at this now. They have the Zodiac. What's your Zodiac sign? Aries, Taurus, Gemini.
Everybody wants to be a Capricorn.
Even the people who aren't Capricorns, they want to stand here. Oh wow, this is like the Jurassic Park section of Pumpkin Glaze. Spider section. Statue of Liberty. Wow, Radio City too, in the back. Skeleton dog walker. Hot dog cart there, and a pedicab. Wow, this is all New York City themed. This is great. It's also the Apollo Theater sign and a subway station. Uh, I didn't know the subway was up here in Westchester County. Pigeons. The doomsday clock. Manor house doomsday clock. The manor itself is decorated with an amazing amount of pumpkins. At the manor. Oh, got dark. What happened?
Come here.
Emma, come here.
Why they turn off the lights?
Walk in the house, look, ready?
Got sunflowers over there, tombstones, and scarecrows. I love these sunflowers. These are pretty incredible. Looks like coming up now, got the Headless Horseman Bridge. I've been to the Headless Horseman Bridge in Sleepy Hollow, but this is a real recreation. Gotta be careful as we cross the bridge. I was here 4 years ago. This is so much better.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you like about it?
I like the new bridge here. I love this Headless Horseman Bridge.
Oh, yeah.
That was amazing. That completely surprised me. Yeah.
Oh, good. Yeah.
Yeah. And my favorite came back, the pumpkin carousel. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Yeah. It tasted different.
I know. So much. All right. Okay. See you around. These are amazing, the the skeleton dancers.
Thank you.
right. Well, that was definitely an experience to come here and experience the great jack-o'-lantern blaze of 2021. I hope you all enjoyed it as well, because it was very fun. And I hope you can make it up here this year. If not, there's always next year. And there's also another location in Bethpage, Long Island. But I definitely had a great time today. If you enjoyed this video, then smash the like button. Subscribe for some more videos like these. And I'll see you next time. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.